a.m., 7:25 yung circulating sa dugo natin. And the third day, so we inject again another 10 units. So di ba, 7.5 na lang yung magitira. So 17.5, after 24 hours, mahahati ulit, 9 in the circulation, 9 in the subcutaneous tissue. Then day 4, we inject the fourth dose, 10 units again. So 10 plus 9, 20. In 24 hours, mahahati na ulit, half-life, 10. So yun na yung steady state. So if you can recall from our biochemist basic pharmacology, yung steady state is reached by 4 to 5 times the half-life of the drug. So in this example, it just shows that na-reach niya yung steady level by 4th day. So hindi tayo masyadong takot dun sa pag-stack or pagpatong-patong nung insulin dose. Ayun. So 10 units. So also for degludec, the pharmacokinetic properties or yung insulin level is not affected by age, renal impairment, or hepatic impairment. No? I'm just not sure if they have a specific study for patients who are already on dialysis. Wala pa yata, no? So, but based on their initial reports, so hindi affected ng renal function. But probably we have to wait for if they will have a study on dialysis patients. So because of the long half-life, we can administer the insulin degludec in a flexible manner. So, hindi kailangan na same time every day. Kasi nga, 25 hours eh. So, madelay ka ng ilang oras, okay lang. So, for example, Monday, may meet, nagbiyahe, madelay ang degludec to 10 p.m. Tapos again, 6 p.m., nanood ng minions, na-delay ang injection. So, yun. Pagdating ng Saturday, nag-wedding. Inagahan ng injection kasi may handa. So, pwede siya. So, hindi ganun ka strict na on the dot everyday ang injection. So, there's a flexible flexibility in day-to-day dosing. Okay, so what do you think is the major benefit of an ideal long-acting insulin analog? So, less nighttime hypoglycemia. Okay, no? Less daytime hypoglycemia. Okay? Less variation of effect from day to day. More physiologic profile. No? So, do we have that in our new insulin? Okay? So, control, we want to control the fasting plasma glucose with once daily injection. So, it will require a longer duration of action. Lower risk for hypoglycemia at the same glycemic level. So, flat pharmacodynamic profile. Provide predictable glucose exertions, meaning less variability then. So, low day-to-day variability. And accommodates small variations in administration time for our patient. So, steady release rate.